Check, one, two. Is that up and running, Lydia? Lydia, is that on? Is it on, yeah? Chris, what's the view like on that? Is that check, one, two. Great. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
So we'll do this properly in a second. As most of you will know, this is the 8th anniversary of the Whiskey Jar, of the open mic. So we're doing 3 shows this week. I hope to see more of you again back out for some of the other shows. Maybe not tomorrow because we'll all be too hungover, but come back on Thursday. So we've got, this is Chris over here with this camera. Say hi to Chris. Hello, Chris. We're not related. I'm much better looking, as you can tell. But Chris is filming. We're doing a wee mini documentary thing about the Whiskey Jar and what it's meant to this, to the scene here in Manchester for the last 8 years, and how it's helped musicians grow and develop, and helped me with my alcohol and drug problems, obviously. it's just a wee private thing that we're doing. It's not for anything proper, but I think it's about time we actually sort of started documenting what the fuck goes on in here, because it's a wee special thing that we've got in it. Chris is going to be filming here tonight and tomorrow and Thursday. At some point tonight, I was going to do a fake hello and welcome to the open mic at the Whiskey Jar, and I get a massive cheer. I was going to wait until there was like tons of people in here like halfway through the night, but it's pretty fucking rammed. I think we could probably get away with it now. So I'll do my usual spiel. You all know, I assume, how this works. This is the open mic at the Whiskey Jar. You come here for music. You don't talk when the music's happening. You do whatever the fuck you want in between. Yes, everybody gets that? Okay, cool. So that's about as much as I need to say on that front. We've also got tons of musicians to get through. We've got a fucking full band, Katie O'Malley and her incredible band are playing tonight as well. We've also got the world beatbox champion in the fucking room, Mads, over here. We've got some really, really special stuff, and it's going to take a few hours to get through it. So please, press pause on your normal life and maybe go home a wee bit later than normal, and wake up a little bit tireder and hungover, more hungover tomorrow than normal, and it'll be worth every fucking second of the pain tomorrow, I guarantee you. So, without further ado, I'm going to do the little spiel. He's going to film it. Hopefully, you guys will make this place sound like it's fucking epic. You can cheer for as long as you want. I really don't mind. And then me and my friend Lizzie, who's not been on the stage singing for quite a long time, are going to do a wee song for you. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Hello, and welcome. No, fuck's sake. This is too weird. Right, hello and welcome to the open mic at the Whiskey Jar. Yeah. I went full Scottish there on the first one, didn't I? Hello. Oh, fuck it up. Right. As I said, this is Lizzie. Say hi to Lizzie, everyone.
Hi,
Lizzie. Lizzie's an old regular from the show. She's been with us not quite the full 8 years, but at least 5 or 6, I'd say. 6 years. She hasn't been up to sing here for a while. She's just decided to put that hat back on just for this one song with me. Or she might be doing some more tonight, I don't know. But definitely for tonight. So let's welcome her. Come on. This one before.
And I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired. I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I could use just a little help. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Or just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know it. You can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Throw this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, laugh on me. Sit on the streets of this town. They'll be carving you up all right. So you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Dying for some action. I'm sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Baby, give me just one more. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. You can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
We'll join us for two more.
Even if we're dancing in the dark. Even if we're dancing in the dark.
Woo! Let's see, let's see. Right. So tonight we're going to attempt to have a night where Joe McAdam does not talk as much shit as he usually talks. So without further ado, let's hear it from me. Thank you. Yeah.